Okay.
Opo naman, aking nananasin ako na may pagkakaroon po kami ng series.
Okay,
thank you so much. Hope you enjoy the movie.
Wait, about this, I really feel sorry for what happened.
And of course, my baby love, Caleb Santos.
And then hearing out that they're not even like partners anymore, not even as, not in real life, it hurt me a lot. Because I was really, they were one of the love teams na talagang kinikinig ako. And sa totoo lang tao din naman sila. So if I respect their choice of breaking up, and if they want their dating, it's gonna be the best for their, you know, career and self. And then support naman ako sa kanila. And then, yeah. I mean, the name is just gonna be for Jay. For the rest of it. Like, I don't know, I believe it's his first love.
So, yeah.
Hindi naman ako hindi, syempre, pero nga po, siguro, I don't know what's going on sa mga nararamdaman niya ngayon, sa mga pambabash ng love you, I'm so sorry for what's happening, but sana ano, which gonna be ready for any other love or anyone else, as long as she's gonna be professional,
he's gonna be professional. Inviting
mga
followers
and
mga fans, please support, of course, Night Shift.
Yes, Reverend, inviting everyone. Night Shift po, palabas na po tomorrow, January 22.
Sorry, baby, yung maingay. Ano yung project po sa Vida ngayon?
Smart 5 po, pagkatapos may ginagawa po kong pelikula na lalabas. Hindi ko pa po alam.
Hindi mo pwede sabihin yung anong movie yun?
Hindi pa po pwede kasi actually nagpipitching pa po.
Any TV sa JBS?
Yes, thank you so much, Kaylin and Hazel.
Wala naman po. Actually, ngayon yung pelikula na lalabas po. Wow.
Issue.
It's Rooftop. It's the movie of the same director, Derek Yam.
Okay.
And it's another horror movie called Rooftop. And the bida there is Marco Gumabao.
Oh, and there's going to be Eva
Cruz. So it's a teenager horror
movie. Now, nice, is breaking the new path.
Love life. Okay, thank you, Marco.